Welcome to Rhythm Radio, radio service of SDISMCT, a La Somalia Club initiative. Keep your face to the sunshine and you cannot see a shadow. Caught by Helen Keller. With this, have a good start.
Hello everyone, it's Ajit TS of 7SM here. Welcome back to Wine of the Week. This week we are going to discuss about Scarecrow Cabernet Sauvignon. Scarecrow Cabernet Sauvignon, a full-boiled, complex, fruit-forward, dry wine, comes from the famous vineyard Scarecrow of Rutherford, AVA of Napa Valley, California, United States. The first vintage of Scarecrow is released on 2003. The alcoholic content is 14-15%. Scarecrow produces only two wines, one named after the estate and other called M. Etame. It is a perfect match with Asian dishes, tuna, salmon, mushroom and pasta. Thank you for listening me. Have a nice day.
Good morning everyone, I am Rahul Paisa from Sivajan and here to share a few words about this week's beer. And this week's beer is Tsingtao Beer. Tsingtao Beer, a well-hoped standard pale lager of 4.7% ABV, is the flagship brew accounting for most of the brewery's production. Tsingtao Beer was brewed by a company known as Tsingtao Breweries, which was founded in the year of 1903. An unpasteurized version is sold as Tsingtao Draft Beer. The beer was made by the ingredients such as water, barley and hops. So I hope that you have a clear-cut idea about this week's beer, and thank you and have a wonderful day.
Hello everyone. I am Dojan Namas of 7th semester of BBATS. Today I will be sharing 5 interesting facts about Domino's. Domino's is a pizza chain available in 85 countries. In 1992, Domino's offered its first national non-pizza item, breadsticks. In 2013, the first vegan Domino's pizza was created in Israel. In 2014, Domino's introduced a pizza with spicy banana toppings exclusively for South Indian customers. In 2016, Domino's the first pizza delivered by drone in New Zealand. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is me Sijo from 7th semester B batch. I will be announcing the cocktail of the week. The cocktail that has been selected in this week is Whiskey Collings. Whiskey Collings is made by using stirring method. Tom Collins glass is used for serving. The ingredients required for making are whiskey 45 ml, lemon juice 15 ml, sugar syrup 30 ml, soda 150 ml and ice cubes 2 cubes. The method of preparation is, pour the lemon juice into the Tom Collins along with sugar syrup and add ice cubes. Stir it with a bar spoon, pour soda and top it with whiskey. We can garnish with slices of lemon and place a straw in the glass. Thank you for listening and have a great day.
Hello everyone, this is me Tom Jos from 7th semester B batch. I will be announcing the restaurant menu of the week. The menu that has been selected in this week, diet menu. Diet menu refers to the menu. It is a recipe altered to reduce fat and sugar in order to make a balanced diet. There are 7 essential factors considered for diet menu planning, such as carbon, protein, fat, fiber, vitamins, minerals, and water. The low-fat food have a 30% of net calorie. Examples are cereals, grains, pasta products, and oatmeal. The dietary habits and choice play a significant role in the quality of life and health. A healthy menu may be improve or maintain our optimal health. Thank you for listening. Have a good day.
Thank you for spending some time with Rhythm.